so excited.
ASAP Live in
Toronto!
All the beautiful attractions to see in Canada. I think this is the most popular in the world. Niagara Falls.
Yes!
And of course, Darren, Morissette, Clarice, Eric. And I didn't swear, that was a real horn. We are selected you to ride the Horn Blower Ferry.
Yes, Kuya Marty.
Actually, makikita na natin up close and personal ang mga falls dito sa Nayan.
Aha!
Okay. Alam niyo ba, ayon sa aking malalim na pananaliksik.
Ano yan?
Alam niyo ba, ang Niagara Falls pala ay collective name ng tatlong malalaking falls.
Ang galing, Eric! Ang galing! Ang galing!
Una, American Falls. Pangalawa, Bridal Veil Falls.
Ang galing!
At yung third, Eric Santos Falls.
Ang galing!
And the Horseshoe Falls.
And not false. Kaya mga kapamilya, makakapunta po tayo at makakalapit sa puso ng Niagara Falls. At yan po ang pinaka-highlight ng trip na ito. At alam niyo ba guys, meron din pala silang evening boat tour.
Wow!
So medyo nakakatakot na yun. Pero kasi okay lang yung falls noon. Tapos alam niyo guys, yung whole riding experience ito, 20 minutes, will take 20 minutes. And syempre, mas masaya siya pagkasama mo yung family and friends mo. At saka syempre, yung jowa mo.
Electrifies the show, the energy flows and you just can't control.